Plastic bags will be gone from Woolworths stores nationwide within a year. The supermarket giant has pledged to ban the 15-cent shopping bag for good. Experts say it's a sign of the changing habits of shoppers.
It's the ban of the bag getting underway. Within a year, Woolworths will phase out the 15-cent plastic bag. Shoppers will have to bring their own or purchase a 20-cent paper or 99-cent fabric bag.
Our customers want us to be a sustainable store.
It's the first national supermarket to make the change.
I think it's really important. Like, it's definitely a good step for the future.
Always forget to bring them with me.
We actually don't want to be selling more bags. The most environmental bag that you can ever have is the bag you bring from home.
8 out of 10 customers who shop at Woolworths stores right now already bring their own reusable bags, reflecting a shift in shopping habits.
This new change will remove 9,000 tonnes of plastic from circulation each year.
We've identified that single-use plastic items, including plastic bags, make up more than 60% of all the litter that can be found in the New South Wales environment.
Coles says it's continuing to offer reusable plastic bags. These can be recycled at the end of their useful life via the RedCycle collection bins available in every one of our stores. And from Aldi, the removal of our 15-cent plastic bag is something we are actively considering. Retail experts expect others will follow suit.
Climatic issues, environmental factors are becoming real for shoppers, and they're now looking to big retailers to assist in solving these problems.
Zara James, 9 News.